How many priors do we have at 10542 La Campa Street?
We have two premieres, the 417 and Mary from the 17th, and also 417 from the 17th of July. Look at him, Mary.
Copy, thank you.
It is the rest of the world in stand by. So here's a friend. Vehicle is going to be in front of the residence of White Acura. Here's in the room in the front right side of the house, right. Also be advised, the PR has a 4-13-8 pocket knife on hand.
Oh, she's 32 left. Ocean 22 seconds.
Subject is on supply and threw a hole in the fence on that road into the complex.
He's gonna be on the Nevada Police 454, Baker 81. He's gonna be Benaz and Pickles.
Guess you heard I was pedaled to the metal on the trail. This would be a 401D. 401D, 3 vehicles, Silver Acura. Acura, Silver Tortoise, Sienna, and
yep, that's right.
All right, what y'all say? We pick it back up just a little bit.
So he could be somewhere in the parking lot at the Taco Bell, whatever we're looking.
And you can put myself and who's down 4 on 33 good side.
Okay,
so
that active shooter on control 371. This code 4 here, that's in 425.
Not shots up on the Mandalay Bay, but it's coming from that direction.
371 copy. Can I call you Dingo in this
Dude, go that way. No, don't go out there. Go down that way. Sure doesn't seem like people are
running.
Oh,
shit.
What's the best way to get over there?
What's going on?
Also paid for my last to G. Davis.
Where are the cops at? I'm right here by the porch of Mandalay Bay and everything just seems to be normal here.
4-4. I'm with Ocean 55, and I do have a rifle, and we're close.
Yeah, we're just all sitting. We're just.
Yeah, I'm gonna come in from over here at Four Seasons.
All right, I'm leaving. This is ridiculous. I don't know why people aren't leaving. This is insane. Everybody's just standing around. It doesn't seem like anything. Moving.
And then also,
it seems like it's coming. You guys, there's the shots fired. Alright, this is crazy. I don't know.
And send me where you need to.
It seems like it's coming from up there. Oh shit, I... Alright, I'm out of here.
There's a road, West Mandalay Bay Road, and it looks like it goes over or under the I-15 going eastbound. We need to stop traffic and go that way. On our side of the highway, it's going to be called West Pasadena. So try to get up there by that I-15 and stop traffic.
All right, all the all the taxi drivers are gone now.
This is basically probably not the same. It's probably not the same as first. I'm afraid of it.
They just stay calm.
Oh, good night, thing. You give me the minute to sit on the east side. Oh, I'm trying to get that blanket, but I don't really have
a blanket, sir. Billy, do you time tripping again? I can always tell, you know. When you've been time tripping.
es al troteo. Estamos en Las Vegas, raza, hay un tiroteo. Hay un tiroteo. Everybody, whoever's in Las Vegas, there's something going on. There is a gunshot, let's get in, bro. Hay un tiroteo. Estoy enfrente de Mandalay Bay. There's a gunshot. There is some gun. Hay un tiroteo en Las Vegas. That is a gunshot. That is a gunshot. That is a gunshot. Fucking God. Hay un tiroteo en Las Vegas. Can you guys hear that? There is a gunshot. There is a gunshot. There is a gunshot. Algo está pasando en Las Vegas, raza. Hay un tiroteo. Hay un tiroteo adentro del hotel Mandalay Bay.
That is not good, bro.
In second clip, the title of the video is Graphic Content: Chaos as Gunfire Rakes Las Vegas Concert. We will first hear the second volley, then we will hear the third volley and see a plastic bottle getting hit by a bullet. Note, this is the same time as we heard bullets hitting outside gate 5 in the first video by Dan.
Oh, my God.
Note in this third video the timestamp is 24 seconds too fast and there is no sound until the second volley. In the third volley you will hear a bullet hitting a post and they're closer to the middle of the venue and closer to gate 6. This is a police body cam video batch 34 video 01114.
could literally see glass falling out of the windows of Mandalay Bay.
On this side, see people. On this side,
see people. On this side, see people.
That's probably not the safest place to be.
One, two, three, four, three rounds per. Then you go 5 to 6, 7 to 8. Roger, expend all ammo. This is your qualification, Roger. Whoa. Once you get there, lock and load and fire. Break, let's go.
It is chilling, isn't it, when you...
Begin. Now you will load an M249 machine gun by first clearing the M249 machine gun. Lock the bolt to the rear by pulling the cocking handle to the rear using your right hand palm up. Return the cocking handle forward to its locked position until you hear a click. Push safety to the right. The red band is not visible. Perform 5-point safety check by raising the feed tray cover assembly by pushing in the latches and tilting upwards. Check the feed pawl assembly under the feed cover. Check the feed tray assembly. Raise the feed tray assembly by tilting upwards and check the chamber. Check the space between the face of the bolt and the chamber. And insert 2 fingers in the magazine well and feel for brass or ammunition. You will then load the M249 machine gun, loading linked ammunition.
Can you guys hold the door for these guys?
Camp the M249 machine gun to the right. Place the first round of the belt with the open side of the links facing downward in the feed tray groove against the cartridge stop. Always keep your right hand in front of the rear sight when closing the feed tray cover assembly to prevent changing the sight adjustment. Hold the ammunition belt in place on the feed tray with your left hand and then close the feed tray cover assembly with your right hand. Place the weapon on fire and pull the trigger. Take immediate action to correct the failure to fire. Immediate action is performed to reduce the stoppage without seeking the cause. The M249 remains on your shoulder while performing immediate action procedures. The key word pops will help you remember the steps for immediate action. Pull the cocking handle, right hand, palm up to the rear. Observe the ejection port to see if a cartridge case, belt link, or round ejects. If a cartridge, belt link, or round ejects, continue to the next step. If nothing ejects, lock the bolt to the rear and proceed to remedial action. Push the cocking handle forward. Squeeze the trigger and continue the mission if the weapon fires.
Yeah, I think this is really going to help our viewers because we've been saying Mandalay Bay, but the Route 91 Festival is actually right across the street. So let me just play this for you. You see Mandalay Bay here, the Delano, you see the Luxor right up here. But the area where the festival actually happened is right across Las Vegas Boulevard. And actually, here's the stage. And this is the area where all those folks were for this festival as we continue to zoom in. And so you can see Mandalay Bay over here in the corner. So when we're playing a lot of the witness videos for you, you see the Mandalay kind of in the background. This is the vantage. The victims, the people who were targeted, were down here in this parking lot. If the reports are accurate that the shooter was up on the 30th floor of Mandalay Bay,
hundreds of interviews have been conducted so far. Close to 2,000 leads have been covered so far. Extensive review of digital media on a multitude of devices is ongoing. Over 1,000 pieces of evidence have been collected and are being reviewed by the FBI laboratory. Hours and hours of video footage from hotels continues to be reviewed. FBI victim specialists from across the country are here assisting victims and families of the victims. More than 1,800 victim questionnaires have been completed, and the return of personal property continues.